It is so cool to be able to give this award to Darren. As a father of a child with autism, Darren's support has grown over the years and his participation even more so in the Autism Care Walk. So we're excited to extend this award to him as the top fundraiser for the Autism Care Walk. Knowing how near and dear autism spectrum disorder is to him, we can't think of anyone more deserving.
My daughter Peyton started at HeartSpring when she was 11, and she's now 18. So she's been there for 7.5 years. Whenever she comes home, she says she wants to stay home, but when I bring her back to school after she's been home for a trip, I can tell she's super excited to be back and see her friends and see all of the people who take care of her, all of her staff. And so, you know, for her, it's another home, and she really loves it. And I think it's helped her out a lot.
Something I've enjoyed seeing in my tenure here with HeartSpring is really the competition that's grown to become the top fundraiser.
I guess I'm just kind of a competitive person when you get right down to it. I think it's fun for Peyton to, you know, have us be the ones who are donating the most money or trying and supporting. And so, you know, it's a combination of it's fun for her and I like to win.
People are encouraging one another to go above and beyond, to raise more, do more, invite more people to support them in their fundraising efforts, whether it be through the Autism Care Walk or through Pedal Fest. It's cool to see that competition, even between events, and to be able to come here and celebrate not just the top fundraiser, but really be able to celebrate everyone encouraging one another to do more and raise more for the kids served by HeartSpring.
I've been pretty lucky, I guess, why I'm able to do it. Number one, I have a pretty good job at Microsoft, so that provides me an opportunity to spend some of the money that I earn to help other people on lots of other things. And so it's a little bit lucky that I happen to be at this place where I can send an email out to my coworkers and tell them why I think it's an important cause, and they will support me. For some people, they're walking door to door and asking lots of people. And for me, it's pretty easy. I send an email out and a lot of people go, yes, that sounds like a great cause, and I'm going to give some money as well.